Okay. Are you okay?
Why do I not look okay?
It was just a question. So anyways, what are you up to?
Stuff.
Kind of stuff.
Important stuff.
Come on, Tom. Tell me. What is it? What the hell, Mal? I was asking a question.
Look, Gabriel. You shouldn't have come here.
What's going on?
You won't understand.
That's nothing to do with those guns? You better not be doing anything bad with those.
Like what?
I don't know, maybe like killing someone? You know what? Maybe it was a mistake to come over. I saw my friends do a little bit of cheering up, you know? But I guess I was wrong.
I appreciate the gesture, Gabe. I really do. But, frankly, you're far too late.
I don't understand what you're saying, Tom.
It's funny. I had a friend say that to me the other day. He tried to help me, same as you. And you want to know what I told him?
What?
Don't call me Tom!
Yes, take a seat. Is something wrong? No, not at all. We have a mission for you, Kennedy.
What is it?
There's someone we'd like you to bring in.
Okay.
His name is Thomas Sanchez, age 17. Currently wanted for murder, his whereabouts are unknown. We need to investigate, track, and find him and bring him in.
I don't know, Stargazer. I'm not sure if I'm capable of doing this. Qualified, even.
I trust you can do it.
Why don't you bring the kid in, sir?
Derek has requested me to stay here at headquarters while he and Sally are gone. I'm temporarily going to be in charge of Space Course.
Where are Derek and Sally?
Currently taking time off. Sally gave birth to a set of twins.
Oh, wow. Well, tell him I said congratulations.
Will do.
So, bring Thomas in?
That'd be correct.
Anything else?
No, that's all.
Alrighty, well, I'll get on this right away.
Thank you, Vinity.
Of course, sir.
Hey, kid.
Yes?
Don't stress, okay? You can do this, I believe in you.
Thank you. Hey, Stargazer. I just concluded my investigations at Thomas's house. I saw a few interesting things, like in his sketchbook, he has quite a few drawings of a hooded figure, I guess. It's pretty creepy, but there was also a note in his coat pocket addressed to someone named Hazel. So once I find out who that is, I think that's my next stop. And I mean, still haven't found him yet, but I'm getting to it. Anyways, I'll keep you posted. Talk to you soon.
The night of March 13th, 1980.
What? Who are you? What are you doing here?
Hey, I'll be the one asking questions here. Now answer the damn question.
Well, I wasn't even alive.
Oh, that's awkward. Sorry, I get too into the whole investigator mode. Once I start, I can't stop.
Now answer me this, clockface. Who are you? What are you doing here?
My name is Infinity, and I'd like to ask you a few questions about your friend Thomas.
Look, unlike you, I don't have a lot of time.
I see what you do there.
Can you even see out of that thing?
Rude. It won't take very long.
God, I'm so sick of being interrogated by people I don't know. All right, lay it on me.
When was the last time you saw Thomas?
Just last week. Why?
How long have you known him?
I only met him just last week, actually.
Interesting. Okay, seems he has some sort of attachment to you.
What makes you say that?
What happened the last time you saw him?
That's a long story.
Well, don't worry. I've got time.
Of course you do. It's hard to explain, really. People have their demons. Mine, Thomas, and two others caught up with us. He brought us to the woods. He tried to torment us with our faults. He told us that we were weak, that we were cowards, that we only have a few options left. Either we die or fall into insanity.
But that's only two.
Exactly. And we discovered the third option he didn't want us to know.
Which was?
We gave him a taste of his own medicine. We broke him down with words, but not negative ones. It turns out, positivity was his weakness.
Seriously?
Yes. So, in the end, he was the coward.
And may I ask, who is he?
He calls himself the Master.
And what was Thomas doing during all that?
He's the one who killed him.
He killed him?
Yes. He choked him to death.
Oh my. Do you know what happened to Thomas after that?
He was quiet, upset, a bit on edge. I told him life will get better. He said, not for me. I tried cheering him up as he left the forest. At least, I hope I did.
I'm sure you tried your best.
So is Tom okay?
I'm sure he is.
Why'd you come here anyway?
I'm afraid I can't say at this time.
Okay.
Well, Hazel, I've got to get going.
I'll walk you out. I just wish they cared about me. Maybe they'd be better off without me. One less thing for me to worry about.
Perhaps you'll be right.
Thank you.
plans for you. Sweet, sweet release. Do it. You know what you need to do. Kill the girl. Don't be a coward. Kill the girl, Tom. Come on, weirdo. Kill the girl. Do it. You know what you need to do. Kill the girl.
Don't be a coward, weirdo.
Kill her.
Don't be a coward. Kill the girl, Tom.
Don't call me Tom.
You know what you need to do. Kill the girl.
Hey, are you okay?
Not that one!
Then who are you talking about?
Help! Somebody help me!
The only one who cares about you.
No. I can't.
Is something wrong?
I can't hurt her. And you can't make me.
I'm the master of your life, Tom. You do exactly what I tell you to.
I know you think otherwise.
I can't. I just...
Positivity is a weakness? Seriously?
Perhaps you're the coward.
That's not true.
Maybe it's you who doesn't know the truth.
I can't. I'm too weak. I don't have the strength to do it.
Nothing that can't be rebuilt.
Help! Help! Somebody help me!
Hey, what's wrong?
Oh God, another guy with a mask. Help! Somebody help!
Hey, it's okay, it's okay.
Help! Somebody help me!
Relax, I'm a good guy.
How am I supposed to know that?
Would a bad guy really wear a big old clock mask on his face? Or this color leather?
You know, you're right. You do have a horrible sense of fashion.
It's part of the aesthetic!
So what's got you in a hurry?
Some guy, also in a frickin' mask, just tried to kill me!
What did the mask look like?
White, with sort of symbol on it?
What did the symbol look like?
I don't know, red and gray? I don't know exactly how to describe it.
What were they wearing?
A black trench coat, I believe.
Aside from trying to kill you, did he seem off? What exactly happened?
I was going for a walk and I noticed a guy on the hill just talking to himself. He seemed stressed out, so I asked him if he was okay. And that's when he pointed the gun at me.
I'll take care of it. I'm sorry he did this to you.
It's all right. Thank you. Wait! What's your name?
My name is Infinity.
Elky, what are you doing here?
I'm here because of you. Tell me, why are you here? Shirley didn't come home just to see me.
That's partly why, actually.
I'm flattered. Go on.
I don't know what I'm doing, Elky.
What do you mean?
I've looked all over for the guy, and I can't find him.
I can't let Space Course down.
Who are you looking for?
He calls himself the Phaser. He's currently wanted for murder.
Space Course has tasked me with finding the Phaser and bringing him in.
That's a pretty big task.
Yeah, it is. And pressure I'm not sure that I can handle.
You can. You can do anything, Trinity. Your pocket watch is proof of that.
Haha, yeah.
This Phaser situation, how does that involve me?
I don't know. I'm afraid of letting people down, Alki.
Everything is going to be okay, Trinity. I promise.
I miss you, Alki.
I miss you too.
I wish you were here to help me. You were always there for me. But now, you're not.
He ruined my life.
Life gets better.
Not for me.
You don't have to think that way anymore. He's gone now.
Ha, yeah.
Come on, let's go catch up with the others.
I'll catch up with you guys in a second.
Okay. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. No, not really, just... Hey, did you see...
Friends until the end, Thomas.
Thank you.
just wanted to come visit, hang out, you know? Is right now a bad time?
Not at all. Come in. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Why don't you come sit down for a minute? So, what have you been up to recently?
Hung out with Emily and Madison the other day. It was nice.
Really? I haven't seen them in a while. I've just been hanging out with my mom. It's nice to be home, you know?
Yeah.
Are you alright?
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Just asking. You seemed really bothered the night we defeated him.
What makes you say that?
I don't know, maybe when I said things get better and you responded with not for me, that doesn't make you sound okay.
I said that?
Yeah, you did.
Funny. Well, I'm sorry for making you worried.
Don't be sorry. I'm just looking out for a friend. Yeah, sometimes our whole fight with the Master seems like a bad dream.
Hmm?
Okay, something is definitely up. What's wrong?
Well, it can't be a bad dream. I still see him everywhere. I saw him in you.
That's concerning. Could it be your mind playing tricks on you?
Never was before. He keeps telling me to do things, and you've always been nice to me, Hazel. You really have. But I just don't know what's right anymore.
Well, definitely not the Master. Why would you listen to him?
Who else do I have to listen to? The Master brought me friends. He made me the hero I never thought I could be. He...
It wasn't him. It was us. It was you. He was the one holding you back.
Friends until the end.
What is going on with you? What the hell? What happened to you?
Just shut up. You're not real.
Oh, I am most certainly real. Whatever's going on with you is not real.
Just stop talking.
Thomas, what are you doing?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
Oh my God, it all makes sense now. Your outfit, your unexpected arrival. You came here to kill me.
I just wanted a friend.
That's what he told you to do, isn't it?
Please, don't move. Let me explain.
I'm not moving. What do you want?
Don't you see him?
See who?
I didn't teach you to be weak. Come on, kid. Shoot your shot. What happened to tough old Tom?
Tom?
Don't call me Tom.
Good job, Tom. I knew you had it in you. But I have one more thing. Come on. I just need you to do one more thing before you become the king of darkness. Kill the girl's mom. I trust you can do this.
I wanted to check up on you. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I could tell that you're not entirely fine, Infinity. You know I can tell when you're lying.
Space Course has tasked me with finding this kid named Thomas. He's been charged with murder. He almost killed another person, but luckily she escaped. I don't know if I can do this. I don't want to let them down. I don't want to fail.
Don't doubt yourself, Infinity. They put you in charge of this mission for a reason. They wouldn't give anyone a task as big as this.
Yeah.
Infinity, everything's gonna be okay.
Susan?
Yes?
I just wanted to apologize.
For what?
For what I did to you and PSF all those years ago. For betraying you. I am so sorry.
All is forgiven, Infinity. Just be confident in yourself. You can do this mission. Don't get too ahead of yourself. I believe in you. Everyone does. You got this. Don't let your mind be the master. You are the master, Idris. You're the one in control.
The master?
Is everything okay, Infinity?
I think I know what's troubling Thomas.
What?
I talked to one of his friends the other day. She mentioned a demon.
A demon?
Yes. She said he calls himself the Master. She mentioned that the Master brought her, Thomas, and two others to the woods. I've got to go there now. I've got to check again.
Good luck.
Thank you.
So, did you do it? Did you kill the girl's mother?
Yes. It is done.
Wonderful. With that final act, you are now ready to become the king of darkness. Take it. You know what you have to do.
Hey, Tom! Wait, come back. Don't run. There's nowhere else to run. You're trapped.
Who the hell are you anyways?
My name is Infinity. Look, all I want to do is help you. I don't want to hurt you, Thomas.
Thomas is dead.
You know that's not true. He's alive and he's somewhere behind that mask.
You are truly mistaken.
You don't have to hide behind a mask, Thomas.
Look who's talking. Oh boy, what time is it? Wait, I can't tell because someone forgot the hands.
Part of the aesthetic. Fine.
If you've come to save me, don't waste your time. I got bullets with your name on them.
We can do this the easy way or the hard way, Thomas. Your choice.
The easy way just sounds nice. But when have things ever been easy?
I see. Very well. But if we're playing this game, we're playing it my way. Oh, okay. Well, quite a grip you got there. Oh, geez, Mr. Iron Grip over here. There. Now it's fair. Oh, no. People can help you. Yeah, you've murdered people, but that's not you.
I've seen what's happened to you.
That master guy isn't you, Tom. Don't let it get into your head.
Don't call me Tom.
Thank you.
still care about you.
No, they don't.
What about Hazel? She cares about you so much, can't you see that?
Hazel's dead. I killed her.
How could you? It's over, Tom.
I can't be saved.
We're going to try, whether you like it or not. Come on, kid.
Where are we going?
You'll see.
Choice, but he refused. He attacked me. Luckily, I still managed to bring him in. It wasn't easy, but I did it.
Good job, Infinity. I knew you could do it.
Where is the kid? He's in the infirmary.
Infirmary? What the hell happened?
I shot him in the side.
Infinity?
It was out of self-defense. He was strangling me. I could have died.
Well, hopefully he makes a full recovery.
I hope so too.
Thomas is gonna do some good things when he recovers.
What do you mean?
One of our new employees came to me the other day with a new idea.
Which was?
We're putting together a team.
You've done. What you've done will be your undoing. I see through the mask, and I see nothing but lies!
Thank you.
thank you for helping me realize who I really am. And I'm sorry for letting you down.
Stopping criminals all throughout the galaxy is creating a new team. These people are being hired to fight against threats here on Earth. However, one of these new recruits is a convicted killer. Thomas Sanchez, found guilty of the murder of Gabriel Gonzalez, Pearl Foster, and her daughter, Hazel Foster. We interviewed one of Space Course's members in hopes to understand this bold and incredibly controversial decision.
Here at Space Course, we believe anybody can have a shot at redemption.
Yes, but surely there are more people out there. People who wish to be recruited. People who aren't accused of such horrendous crimes.
Thomas may have done some horrible things, yes. But nonetheless, his skills are impeccable. We can't just ignore such potential. Plus, we believe he wasn't in his right mind at the time of committing these crimes. I would like to assure everyone watching that Thomas is no longer a threat. He is trying to redeem himself, and we are going to help.